kindly subscribe to our channel too. So today I'm going to be making a simple art using watercolor tubes. So I have uploaded another video of unboxing the things which I am going to be using in this video. So let's see the unboxing video too afterwards. So now let's see how to draw it first. So guys, this is the watercolor tubes, 18 shades cover. So I'm going to try to just copy this drawing. So you guys can comment down below if it's like that. So here's the stand. Now let's start coloring. For that, let me tell what colors I have. I have light green, orange, purple, dark blue, black, yellow, and dark green. So these two colors I'm going to be mixing. I have dark blue and purple. Here I have orange and red. So now let's start mixing the colors first. I'm going to take some water here and I'm going to start mixing the purple and blue first. I have got a nice color. So now I'm going to start with the water. guys, we are done with the picture. So, is it the same as the picture in the watercolor tubes cover? So, guys, this is the cover. So, guys, this is the cover and this is the picture.